In 2020, the Minister for Education announced the approval of continuous professional development allowance to both teaching and non-teaching staff of the Ghana Education Service. For teachers, they are expected to receive 1,200 Ghana cedis, while 600 Ghana cedis is supposed to be given to the non-teaching staff every year. But the Teachers' Educational Workers' Union, TEU, of the Trade Union Congress says it has been sidelined in the payment of the allowances, whereas their teaching counterparts have received two tranches already. As a result, the union has declared its intention to go on an indefinite strike come Wednesday, January 5, 2022, to demand payment of their continuous professional development allowances since the year 2020. The union says their strike will greatly disrupt academic activities, hence government should address their concerns immediately. Mark Dantra Kwanche is the general secretary of the union, and he says the strike will not be called off until their demands are met.
The leadership and members of the Teachers and Educational Workers Union, TEU, of TUC Ghana, wish to register our utmost disappointment about how government and its related agencies do not pay prompt attention to the welfare needs and other concerns of the non-teaching staff of the Ghana Education Service. The leadership of TEU are disheartened at the naked discrimination against the non-teaching staff when welfare packages are initiated for the education sector aimed at improving teaching and learning. It is said that to be forewarned is to be forearmed. We, the leadership of TEU, have so resolved that come tomorrow, when schools reopen, all our members, and I repeat, all our members, both in the schools and in the district and regional offices, are going to withdraw our services until an amicable settlement of this matter is reached.
The union has also questioned President Akufo-Addo's comments that says that government has paid the allowances to all teaching and non-teaching staff of the Ghana Education Service.
To make matters worse, in March last year, when the president had to present the State of the Nation address to Parliament, the president announced that he has paid continuous professional development allowance to both teaching and non-teaching staff of the Ghana Education Service. This announcement by the president of the land caused a lot of agitation among our members. If payment of this allowance has been made, why is it that non-teaching staff have not received any? Could it be that our union leaders are not pushing hard enough for this to be paid to our members, or someone has collected the money and has not paid it to the right people? And as we will put it in the Ghanaian parlance, maybe somebody is sitting on it.
The Teachers Education Workers Union of TUC, TEU, says they will embark on a nationwide strike come tomorrow, January 5, 2022. They say government should pay their professional development allowances owed them for the past 2 years. For City News, my name is Kennedy Chumisi.